The electromagnetic spectrum consists of electromagnetic monochromatic waves of all wavelengths and frequencies. It has no limits and extends all over an unlimited range of wavelengths and frequencies. See picture in the video. The visible spectrum is only a very narrow window of the whole electromagnetic spectrum. Our eyes are not able to see electromagnetic waves from the other regions of the spectrum, such as infrared light, microwaves, radio waves, or ultraviolet light, X-rays, gamma rays, and so on.